are. This is going to be Paya 120, and we already did all the prep, so this one won't have a prep video, but that's okay. You can look at the other prep videos. Another thing different on this one is we're going to add some artichoke hearts, and that's just out of a jar from Costco, and we got some new rice, Arborio, Lundberg, so we'll be using that this time. Here we are. We're gonna prep a little different. We're gonna use a outdoor stove. So a little bit here. The rice dish that I'll be making. So, if you want to come out, you're welcome to. We're trying to keep all the smell out of the house. So, later.
very happy. He's 4 actually. Alright, here we go. Big guy.
Okay, so we do this. We get olive oil. And then we put, I'm going to put all this in for most of it.
Garlic?
Yep, some garlic. Put that up there. Okay. So now it's browning a little bit. So what we want to do is put our onion in. Four-star chef showed me this.
What is the salt?
Or five-star, whatever.
Measuring. That's how you measure how much salt you put in there.
It's gonna go on my. So now I'm gonna add my saffron to the broth. So if somebody wants to bring out the broth, it's on the stove. No, I'm the maker. So I think. Hold on. Let's put it down. So it's like a cup and a half. So I need like 6 cups, right? So that was a half. So this is 1. 2.
like calling out.
Needs to be replaced, so if anybody's looking to like do some hard labor, you know, you're welcome to.
Yeah, I'm coming from a different angle. For about 2 minutes. That looks like it's on the
weapon. Is it?
No, I don't know.
I've already got something there, so.
And I'm thinking of replacing the board and pulling up and coming down.
Recording them.
Could you do me a favor and
along with this, did you get started? Waiting for a burning smell.
Oh.
Not the paper, though. That's good. All right, I'm gonna go take a shower.
Okay.
So I don't stink. And how'd that go? We got it.
Wow, Claudia.
Oh, my goodness. There you go. Are there fish? Can you try it? See the salt? I think, right? Yeah.
There's a fork right there.